Hi, Erika. Starting with some pronunciation and vocabulary. So to say enfermera, nurse, nurse. And to say ganar dinero, to earn money, to earn money. And iglesias, churches. Churches. Okay. And some commonly mixed up vocabulary. Antes. Before. Before. And después. After. After. And some grammar. So to say, ¿conoces Estella? Have you ever been to Estella? Have you ever been to Estella? You can say, sí, he estado muchas veces. Yes, I've been many times. Yes, I've been many times. And if you want to say, sí, estuve la semana pasada. Yes, I was there last week. Yes. I was there last week. Or no, nunca he estado. No, I've never been. No, I've never been.